From what I can tell, there's no sort of bony abnormality, and it's a good exposure film. And apart from that, I'm guessing it's a steeple sign.
Yeah, you can see the steeple sign in the... Pencil. So this is a... What is the... Croup. So here one can say what is the differential diagnosis? Yeah, croup. Epiglottitis, acute laryngeal diphtheria. And
laryngeal diphtheria.
Second is your
epiglottitis.
Third, you can
laryngeal diphtheria.
Foreign body, I will not put in the nazar aa jati hai radio pe kamzi. Well, you can put abscess as your fourth and diphtheria.
Laryngeal diphtheria.
Recurrent croup. Lungs आपकी appreciate नहीं हो रही सही से, but not very clear.
I mean, I cannot see the left hemithorax में lungs नजर ही नहीं आ रही हैं. But even right side पे, except for इतनी सी lung के अलावा, I don't see any. And all the lungs are obliterated by heart
and
the gut, which is on the left side.
So right side your heart is shifted.
But this is an ET tube in position. This is an ET tube. And can you see even trachea shifted towards the right side? So I'll say even the trachea shifted because I can see the ET tube.
ET shifted is the any trachea.
What else? Where is the dome of the diaphragm? Where are the... So these are the findings. Jab hum kehte hain put six radiological findings. So these are so many radiological findings. That's a finding. Then trachea is shifted. That's a finding.
Heart is shifted.
Yes.
Diaphragm
not nazar nahi aa raha idhar ka to diaphragm hai hi nahi zyada that is not developed but even I know I can't see that side of the diaphragm so this is okay so the management
surgical
consultation, urgent surgical consultation, and of course, according to a surgical repair. And if you are called to receive a baby, this may antenatal ultrasound shows that there is a left sided diaphragmatic hernia, pico jata antenatally. A baby is born flat. How will you manage this?
Baby is born flat.
It's not bleeding, it's blue, heart rate is 50 per minute.
Basically, first I'll try to resuscitate the baby.
So in a case of diaphragmatic hernia, if you need to resuscitate and you need to address to the breathing, you have to directly intubate. Why? So therefore, what we say is that we should not be doing that. That's contraindicated. Hello?